The Star Mothers did not do all the teaching. They left it to those who were direct descendants. Mele’ha was a direct descendant. And she taught many, many, mostly from children to adults, were feminine. But she had her times of teaching the boys as well when they were children. But they would branch off into that which was shamanic, and that was her specialty.